promise you that.
Got out of the way of that one.
You hear how his leg connected? Right in the kisser.
A big fist to the gut.
He does it again.
He hits the moonsault.
What athleticism.
Well, going to the top, high risk.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
Oh! He's putting those educated feet to good use.
You hear how his leg connected?
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Luther's press.
What a move.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Randy Orton doesn't like people in his personal life. One thing that he will share is the work he does away from the ring. Studying archive footage of his opponents, of different eras in the business. Anything he can do to give himself an advantage over other WWE superstars. The Viper never stops. Doing whatever it takes to win.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Colt, you spoke before about Randy Orton not liking people in his personal life and studying footage. Well, you know what? His dad, WWE Hall of Famer Cowboy Bob Orton, was the exact same way.
You know, King, I think you're right, because I think by nature the Ortons are loners who want to rule the ring and then be left alone afterwards.
Whoa!
He's measuring. Oh, jeez. He is slowly getting dissected.
He sees it.
Look at this. He's mocking his opponent.
Well, that's it.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
And there's a kick out of 2.5.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the moment Randy Orton came into this company in 2000...
What a move! What a smart move! Oh! And Randy takes a hard shot. He may have to submit here. Referee asking...
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Watch it!
What strength! Fighting his way out.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
And there's the submission. This might be it. You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
His way out.
Look at this. This could be it.
How awesome was that?
He's looking at it. Ooh, that did it. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.